Let's take a look at how to carve this classy rope border. I'll begin in the corner and work from right to left. Begin here and make a cut like this. Repeat this same cut, working your way down the border. When you reach the center, you'll notice that the pattern transitions, slanting in the other direction. Continue your cut in a fluid motion. The corner cuts in this pattern continue all the way around and finish on the next side. Repeat these cuts until you end where you made your very first cut. Remove each chip like this, carving from left to right. Complete the center detail like this. And complete the corner details like this. carve an inside and outside line, and you're done. Practicing this rope border on a practice board will give you the confidence to try it on a project like this basswood trivet. Learn from chip to chip, and remember, introduce a kid to chip carving.